Hello, Superdean here, and welcome back. Welcome back to Apex. This is season 6. It's on now. It's been quite a while. I remember the last video we did in Apex was where we were carried by Dion for a win, and he's here again to help us carry us for another victory in this game.
Oh, you want me to do a win again? Oh God, I got to play sweaty.
Need to have to play sweaty. Yeah, it's been, in the last video we did Call of Duty. We got 21st. We're doing Apex, and next time we're doing the Fort of the Night. I'm
going to and then we're going to go back over them for a second time and see if we can do better than the original.
Yeah, beat me to
go over.
Yes. It's all different stuff in Apex. It's all updated again. The map's slightly changed, but there's new weapons.
We're on a different one now.
The armor's all different.
Again. There's no training in Wild Edge anymore.
Oh, what? I like the
train. Well, there is. It's just everywhere. Also, there's a giant rocket and lots of other things.
Does it take off?
We don't know yet. It's probably going to be an in-game event.
We don't know yet. Oh, cool. Oh, you go in scary man.
Yeah, I'm going to go scary man.
Well, I'm sticking with my robot. With my man, with my boy.
Yeah, a the robot with a death wish.
Yeah. Kind of suits me, really.
I mean, mood.
I've got 5 kills.
Introducing
have his morning cup of coffee.
Champion!
Yeah, you know the cup that you see he's holding? You know the equation on it?
Mm-hmm.
It's the chemical equation for mustard gas.
Oh. As Jumpmaster, I'll lead us to where we claim the most lives. Clicked. What is that noise?
What do you mean?
People jump. It's the weird. Ah, oh, people jumping. Really
yeah.
Noise.
Sounds like it's like a
in
fucked
charge,
up version of. Yeah, I know. I'm waiting. You want to win, so I'm waiting.
Okay, we're not. We don't have to
prepare
win.
For sudden death. We should conduct a search right here.
Attention, first. You got the hammer
people
rocket.
Well know my channel.
First blood.
Oh yeah, hello.
The cycle has begun.
Apex is not a game that I'm good at. I'm alright, I just prefer more casual. I said I played Call of Duty, that's not casual at all, that's freaking.
And he plays Fortnite where first. Everyone's a pro builder.
Yeah, Bob. And I'm not.
We're going in. Make it there.
Long way to the ring. Upset and waiting.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
There's a new kill leader. Just another insect, if you ask me.
What I long for.
Oh, it's a thingy, a drop tin.
Took out a cargo bot.
Yes, Dean. Good thing I knew what you
meant. I don't know the words. Yeah.
Down over here.
Oh, I've got a vault key.
I have a vault key.
Nice. We could go to Geyser. We'd have to go like soon.
Go. I'm on the way now. Then.
I didn't mean go yet, but okay.
Run in. Well, you can catch up.
Yeah. Just don't shoot anybody.
I won't shoot anybody. They'll probably shoot me.
If that happens, run.
I'll do my best. Can't make any promises. If I get there first, I'm getting all the good loot.
The only thing I want, if it's in it, is a backpack. I don't care about anything else.
Ooh. I got more infinite on treasure. Treasure here if you want it.
Got a treasure pack here.
I do need it.
There you go.
Running through the forest.
Changes.
Am I on the right way? I'm on the right way, it's fine. Oh, there was a vault next to us, you Wally. There's one there, in Lava City, in the middle of Lava City.
Oh, is there?
The ring is distant.
Yeah.
I wasn't there before, pretty sure.
You dick.
One of the guys is closer to the zone anyway.
Thank you.
Second your weapon. My guy just yawned then. Wait. No, stop it. How do I get me? How do I get the inventory back up? There we go. Christ.
Start, Dean.
Yeah, I know.
Champion eliminated.
Oh, champion's out.
Not much of a champion now, were they? We're all outside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead.
Alright, we're going.
Delivering frag.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't mean to. Just kind of threw it. I will be right
care
with you.
Package being delivered.
The rewards in that care package sweet, could clue. Be a deciding variable.
It's not been searched on here anyway, so we can search quick too. Let's hit some these things first.
Where's a wreck?
Aha! That's what I wanted. Yeah! Blue backpack? Lovely. Oh, there's this vault thing here. Might try it, actually. Let's just,
There's no gold things
in
here.
No, I don't want that. No. No, I don't want that one.
The hell? Vault. There's no gold in here.
What's it?
All purple.
Sure it's not tucked away in the corner somewhere?
No, it's all purple. I just want the bag again. You can have the rest of it. I don't care.
Put purple armor for me.
I'll take it.
I just got rid of the blue shotgun. Oh yeah, it's all purple stuff, isn't it?
It's a gold.
Damn it, I'm dropping the wrong stuff again. Yep, I know, I'm dropping the wrong stuff. Right, go. Right with you, boss. So hopefully this vault's a good weapon then.
Actually, I can just wait for one to drop. Oh, the vault is a great weapon. It's extremely broken. It's that good. You're gonna melt people quicker than the Wicked Witch of the West melted.
Nice. She melted quite slowly though, so, you know. She got to go the hell, I'm melting, kind of thing going on before she died. Yeah.
No, they're gonna melt.
Double tap, two shots per trigger. Sweet! I just need a blooming clip and this is good then.
A scout.
A G7? Yeah, a G7 scout. I could just use an
oh yeah, double tap when it's really disgustingly good as well.
I've got a decent scope as well. Bins have been searched here, so watch yourself.
We're camping. You want to win.
I want to do well.
Introducing a new variable. Cargo bot shot up.
Cargo bot. Sorry, I should have said.
Round two. Beginning recount.
Another vault key.
The next one's train yard, but I'm pretty confident we're not going to train yard.
Incoming replicator. What a marvel of science.
Oh yeah, we're not gonna get there, are we? Whoa, why is there
guy is there.
Oh!
Oh, someone's landing in on us. Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I didn't... That was me. I just jumped in there. I didn't think it through and then it started to hurt me.
Made me panic.
That's my job.
We need to go zone anyway.
Shield here.
Got one, my man. So you take that.
I already got one. What's that? Ooh, a carbine. Ooh.
Don't start swapping your carbine? Weapons now.
But it's a carbine. Yeah. I'm having a carbine. There's double tap here if you want it.
You're right. I've got Spitfire and triple tape. I'm going for zone.
Got a carbine and a vault. It should be good. Yep, I'm fighting behind it.
Fecking far.
I am right. People have just used the balloon. Language. Okay.
I said fecking.
Oh yeah, I see.
People over there.
We'll find something here.
Yeah, I see.
We're gonna go this way.
Are you ballooning as well? Okay, no, we're not.
Well, yeah, we'll take that one and hug the zone.
There's a jump tower over there.
Yeah, we'll take that one. Go.
I suspect we will find something here.
Rings far. 45 seconds.
Man. I've been heard running through the forest.
Rings close.
God, what a day. What is that thing over there? Is that like a space lift or something over there?
Where?
In the middle. In the, this thing in the front of you.
That's always been there. Skyhook.
Has it? Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get that care package over there quickly.
10 seconds remain. The ring is close.
Was it on the ceiling, roof, I'm guessing?
No. You just go for zone, because it's away.
Warning. Ring closing.
Dying outside the ring would be...
Don't follow me, Dean. That's a stupid idea.
I'm going to cover you. We're a teammate. What if you get attacked?
I doubt I'm going to get attacked, but I appreciate the concern.
We're a team.
Attention. Delivery.
Yes, got a...
Those care packages likely shift the Delta in our favor.
Another care package over there. We can go get that one for you.
Anything decent in your care package?
I've got a gold backpack finally.
Oh, okay, cool. I've got 70 craftable things as well.
55. That care package hasn't landed yet. But I think someone's going to go over there, so we're going to take that building.
Do some research in this area.
Supply bins are opened over here. What have I got? Can I get one? That.
Energy ammo here.
Thank you. I love that.
I want that. Give it to me. Countdown.
Death outside the ring is slow and painful. Perhaps you should remain there.
Death box is over here.
Death
box here.
Delivering replicator.
Ascending a I'm not thanking you.
You on the roof.
Trap set. I hope you oxidize and corrode into dust. Adding another gas trap.
Don't need open on here. Oh, must drop. That was vault key, do I? Must drop that. Don't need a vault key, do I?
Oh.
Only had one. Oh, hello. Something stinky.
Oh, I saw someone up there. On that area. What's what?
Hey, Raven.
Oh, that's the Bloodhound's area.
I thought I heard the that crypto little thingy thing flying around.
No, you hear a cargo bot. It's just gone behind that Raven. No, it's over there.
I spotted a cargo bot over there.
Okay, if you say so.
We've got good zone apart from up there. Just keeping watch up there. On that area.
Can we get up there or?
Yeah, we can, but there's no point moving now.
Looking out in the distance to see nobody. Oh, there's a drop over there.
Yeah, I know. That's the one I was watching.
Placing gas trap. Oh, people.
Contact. Over there.
People.
Bag over there.
They're going for the drop.
Another variable for the lab rats.
Make sure we don't get snuck up.
Looks like it's a lifeline or a wraith.
One's got red. One up there's got red. Likely shift the delta in our favor. They both got red.
What do you mean by our shield?
Yeah. So don't go peeking it unnecessarily, that's a stupid idea.
Okay, fine.
So they've got height over us now.
How high can you go on the crow? Aga!
You can get there, I believe, as well, right, but here. I don't know how.
I struck the cargo bot. Four squads left. Ring countdown. Oh, we're going to follow them, aren't we?
Hmm.
Are you going downstairs?
Oh, no, I'll see if I can find more ammo. No, that'll be smart, oh, they won't
look out,
peek
look
it.
Out.
Where?
They are peeking.
Go here, now.
There.
Oh.
I saw a teeny tiny head. Teeny tiny head.
What scope have you got on?
Range. Times 3. There, they're peeking. Can I swap that scope?
Can't put the 3 times on a vault, no.
Slightly low.
If you give me the 3 times, I'll give What's you my 2 times.
Fine.
Rings nearby. Oh, I like it. Oh, fucking Spitfire. I'm not thanking you.
We're moving then. What's the plan? Head to
yeah.
The drop.
Just camp inside that door.
Yeah, we'll do.
The ring isn't very far. 45
I've got my death totem as well.
Closure.
I can just put it down in time. Good shout.
R99 here.
Why is that red?
That's a special weapon now. 99's a great weapon. Take that over to 301.
Is it good? Is it good?
Yes. The 99.
Okay, cool. I've got it. Introducing a new variable. Oh, doesn't have its own, ammo then? Oh, okay, so.
Does it? Since when? Should be light.
Well, I've got. It's just light rounds, it's just.
Let me see.
It doesn't take light rounds. I've got 32 of.
Oh, it does take its own ammo.
We're in the ring. Don't go thinking I owe you.
Alright, it's just sitting here. Don't go through that door.
No, I won't.
Trap set and waiting.
So I'm pretty much close range only now, really, with these two guns. I've lost my long range with anything.
You're better close range than long range anyway.
True, very true, very true. Well, this place doesn't look scary at all.
Charging shields.
Give us a circle. That is awful.
Is that up the mountain?
I don't know if you can get up that side of the mountain, to be honest.
Surely you must be able to. Whoa, this place is kind of cool.
Pop your totem. Down here.
I suspect we will find something here.
Stay there a minute.
Ring's in close proximity. One more
minute. Ring's close. 45
seconds.
How we doodling? Can I come up?
Take a deep breath.
Dion?
If you want. Yeah, do it.
Well, I'm in the zone, I think, over here, but yeah, you're right. It's gonna, very sketchy.
Killed one myself.
Oh, are you getting up?
We're close to the ring. Stop. 10 seconds. Getting shot at. We're being attacked by
and people everywhere.
Squads. Yeah, you left me behind, you pillock. You deserve to get shot at. Wrong team.
It's fine, they're fighting each other.
Where are you? I'm coming down to help. Oh, god damn it. Sorry.
Where's the other guy? Oh, behind all the way to the fucking left. No, he's all the way to the left. Yeah, no, that one.
As well.
Yeah. They pushed at the right time.
That was a weird zone to end on, like you said, yeah.
It really was.
We have our apex.
Oh, my Fortnite is my... Well, we got third, so we just got to do better than that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good. So we did better than COD. But COD's a lot harder, I think, than Apex.
100%.
A lot of people on COD, isn't there? Crazy.
Yeah, 150.
Hmm.
I don't think we're being joined by an ore.
Oh, well, never mind. So anyway, we'll end it there. And next time you'll see me and Dion on the Fort of the Night, I'll be showing him what I know on Fortnite. Because I know more than him on Fortnite.
Oh, great.
You know more about Apex. Shut up. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next one. Superdean and the Big D. Out.